We are following some breaking news just into our newsroom this morning. An official says this morning that the Haitian president has been assassinated at home. Additionally, the First Lady has been hospitalized amid political instability in the Caribbean country. We will, of course, continue to follow developments, bring you updates on air and also online at WPTV.com as we continue to follow that breaking news. James?